It was also, I think, his greatest personal work. We did it all right here in this place, the Staples. So before we conclude today's memorial, we wanted to present a performance from the London This Is It concerts. The fans have been asking for it. This was one of Michael's very, very favorite moments in the show, always. He created this and brought it to life. It is a living testament to his ability to be timeless and timely, musical and magical. This was for him, his living legacy, his care, his heart, his concern about our planet, about the human condition. Michael Jackson will live in our hearts for always, heal the world, make this a better place for our children, for our children's children. Michael, we love you more. Join us.
The time when we heed a certain call, when the world must stand together as one. There are people dying, it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that someone, somewhere will soon make a change, make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
We are the world, we are the children, we are the ones who make a brighter day, so let's start giving.
We are the ones who think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
Your heart, and I know that it is love, and this place can be much brighter than tomorrow, and if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry, in this place you feel there's no hurt or sorrow, there are ways to get there, if you can.
You're the one.